out there. Where's the Skynyrd fans? This one's for you. When he walked a man with a gun in his head, and he was looking at a you-know-who. He said, "Hey there, fella with a hair collar yellow, what you trying to prove? 'Cause I spy a woman there, and I'm a man who cares, and this might be all for you." I said, "Excuse me." I was a scared and a fearing for my life. I was a shaking like a leaf on a tree. 'Cause he went lean and mean and big and bad, and I pointed that gun at me. I said, "Wait a minute, mister, I didn't even care, sir. Don't want no trouble with you. And I know you don't owe me, but I wish you would let me ask one favor of you. Won't you give me 3 steps, give me 3 steps, mister, give me 3 steps for the door. Give me 3 steps, give me 3 steps, mister, and you never see me no more. For sure!" Well, the crowd ran away and I began to pray, and the whiskey fell on the floor. And I was telling you, so that it ain't no fun staring straight down a 44. Well, he turned and screamed at a lulu, and that's the break I was looking for. You could hear me scream at a mile away as I was headed out toward the door. "Won't you give me 3 steps, give me 3 steps, mister, give me 3 steps toward the door. Give me 3 steps, give me 3 steps, mister, and you never see me no more. For sure!" "Won't you give me 3 steps, give me 3 steps, mister, won't you 3 steps toward the door. Give me 3 steps, give me 3 steps, mister, and you never see me no more. Show me that back door!" Thank you.